Mark Bolender, welcome to the main event. Your first time here.
This is my first time here. We are just having a time of our lives.
And you are here presenting clinics on extreme trail?
Yes, on extreme mountain trail. It's a new discipline. Basically for any type of horse, any age, any size, and mules. It's a lot of fun, and that's why the Quarter Horse Association is picking it up and sending me around to do functions with the Quarter Horse Association.
What is extreme trail exactly?
It's basically extreme trail started 11 years ago in Eugene, Oregon, down in the States by Major DeFore, who decided that what he was watching was not a trail class. He said, I'll bring the mountain indoors. And so he brought the mountain indoors to 150 by 300 foot arena where there's water, there's bridges, he brings in cranes, there's 40 and 50 foot trees, there's waterfalls, there's mountains, there's logs. It's amazing when you see the course down there, and you can look it up in the internet. It's truly mind-boggling. It's a true trail class. And so the horses actually learn to navigate obstacles such as suspension bridges, such as little mud bogs and water crossings and everything that you can imagine.
And how has the response been here?
The response has been spectacular. The input that we've had back, people are excited, they're favorable, they see it as fun. And often in the show world, we have forgot that we should be having fun. And the horses are very bright in it. Because they have to use their brains and their instinct where their feet go when they walk through some of the obstacles.
Thank you, and welcome to the main event, and we hope to see you again.
Thank you very much. Hope to be back next year.